Hi, and welcome to the episode of Utah Crossbow Hunter, where today I'm going to be talking about my new Hyper arrows from Killer Instinct. But before we get started though, remember, look me up on youtube.com/user/10RobRow, on rumble.com/user/UtahCrossbowHunter, and you can also find me on the World Wide Web at UtahCrossbowHunter.com. And also, you can send me an email at UtahCrossbowHunter@iCloud.com with any episodes that you'd like to see me do in the near future. And of course, I'll be your host. But I also want to thank everybody who has subscribed to my channel. I'm up to 277 subscribers now. Yes, I love it. So keep it going. Remember, hit that subscribe button on both Rumble and YouTube, and thumbs up on YouTube and the plus sign on Rumble. So with that said, let's get started with today's show. Okay, so we're going to talk about the Hyper arrows from Killer Instinct. So far, I'm very impressed with these arrows. Here on the box, okay, let's see here. Here we go. They're 20-inch arrows with a 0.003 straightness, 390 grains, with a 100 grain tip. Also on the back here it says it's linked to 20 inches. The inner diameter is 0.300. The outer diameter is 0.345. And of course, then 390 grains with the tip. So let's see here. Where do I want to go? Here we go. Okay, so weight wise, when you look over here, 1.6 grains. That's all they are in difference. So that is fantastic. So I divided them up into 100 grain tip and 125 grain tip. Again, I got to do testing, lots of testing with all my crossbows, of course, and we'll do those here in the near future. The weather's starting to look good, so hopefully by end of this week or the first of next week, I can start getting outside and doing some shooting. Yes, I'm looking forward to that. But you see, I got a little bit of a spread here, a little bit of a spread here too. I just quickly put on tips last night to do this video. I am going to be doing more precise to with my tips to try and get them just a little bit closer on the weights. So I'm looking forward to that, to make it even closer. So everything's looking really good. I'm very, very impressed with these Killer Instinct arrows. And hopefully I'll be just as impressed with the crossbow. So again, their website here with their arrows, that comes, they come with a half moon nock. And again, 20 inch arrows, 0.003, 9.0 grains per inch. The outer diameter is 0.300, and the inner outer diameter is 0.346. I said 3.5 earlier, and I do apologize for that. It is 3.6 with a grain tolerance of plus or minus 0.1.0. So we're looking pretty good there. Also remember, you can find me here on the World Wide Web. Here's my web page again. Again, thank you to all our veterans. Get all my equipment that I have. I've added some stuff on here. As you can see here, my gold tips. And some more Nitro Pros I got. I got a Black Hole Target, the 3D Deer Target, and then, of course, the Killer Instinct Reaper 425. My photo gallery, I've added a few more things to it. Again, work in progress. It'll always be a work in progress. Of course, my the administration rules for here for Utah, all my crossbow stuff here, and of course my contact page. You can always send me an email. I'll call them back later. With that. So with that said, we will come back with some final thoughts. Okay, so again, I am very impressed with what I got going so far with the with this crossbow. I'm really looking forward to getting out there and doing some shooting with it. But you notice I do have three arrows that I do have on reserve. So I'll have those in case I screw up an arrow and stuff. Those I'll have those. Which I hope I don't screw up any. So with that said, let's move on here to the next thing here. Remember our men and women in blue. They see some ugly things out there. And so let's give them a thumbs up when you see one of those. And also thank you to our veterans out there. Our past, future, and now veterans out there. You guys are doing a great job. Keep up the good work. And also to our first responders, remember, medics save lives. EMTs save medics. And remember, take care of your family. Family first. And by all means, get out there and hunt. And see you on the next episode of Utah Crossbow Hunter.